Welcome to our show! Sister, you and me, babe. We got the whole damn night to do. Let's just begin. Never thought you'd be.
to be back. How are you? Long time no see. Okay, here's a song about our favorite subject. you very much. Okay, here's a song. This is a song from my 1981 album. The High and Dry album. This is called Another Hit and Run.
They used to make a hell of a lot more noise than that. the bells ring. Darkness settles on the town as the children start to sing. And then across the stream, she shuts out the night. Across the thousands way, and she turns out the light. But it's too late, too late.
Thank you.
song then. It's a song off the Pyromania album, which was a cry for help. Could have been Belfast, could have been London, could have been Sheffield. Could have been New York, could have been anywhere. Billy's gotta go.
Oh,
Mr. Stephen Clark.
Thank you.
thank you! Thanks a lot! We've got a few technical problems going off up here, so we're going to take 5 for a minute and do something nice and quiet. I'll get rid of the buzzers. This is a rendition of one of our oldest songs from a brand new way. Hope you like it.
Sheffield! Yeah! Come on, Sheffield! Here we go. Yeah!
Electricity is a very funny thing. Sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. And in Sheffield tonight, it don't work. So, we're going to have a word with the management and see what we can do about it. Maybe an extra gig sometime. We've done it before and we'll do it again. You see, hometown gigs are always a little bit special, really, and you always want them to be a bit of a legend. A little bit like Marilyn Monroe, for instance. Cheers. Okay, here's one from the new album.
Watch this boy, I see red alert.
Don't forget us and we won't forget you, alright?